Skyhaven Temple.
Follow the path of the dragon.
So we're looking for a shout then. Damn it.
The Greybeards might know. Alright, let's go. Let's jump down the mountain. It's time for us to return to the throne of the world. Alright, Vanilla, you can wait here. Mommy's gonna be right back. That tickled. Goodbye. Good. Goodbye. Goodbye. Thank you for the light armor skill. We're here. Master.
Ah, you've retrieved the horn of Jorgen Runkel. Well done. You have now passed all the trials. Come with me. It is time for us to recognize you formally as Dragonborn.
Okay. Ah.
With all three words together, this shout is much more powerful. Use it wisely. Master Wolfgar will now gift you with his knowledge of Da. Speak to you. Stand between us and prepare yourself. Few can withstand the unbridled voice of the Greybeards. You are ready.
Okay.
Tasted the voice of the Greybeards and passed through unscathed. High Hrothgar is open to you.
Thank you, Master.
Sky, guard you.
I must learn the shout used to defeat Alduin.
Where did you learn of that? Who have you been talking to?
It was recorded on Alduin's wall.
The Blades, of course. They specialize in meddling in matters they barely understand. Their reckless arrogance knows no bounds. They have always sought to turn the Dragonborn from the path of wisdom. Have you learned nothing from us? Would you simply be a tool in the hands of the Blades to be used for their own purposes?
The Blades just want to defeat Alduin. Don't you, Master?
What I want is irrelevant. This shout was used once before, was it not? And here we are. Have you considered that Alduin was not meant to be defeated? Those who overthrew him in ancient times only postponed the day of reckoning. They did not stop it. If the world is meant to end, so be it. Let it end and be reborn.
So you will not help me?
No, not now. Not until you return to the path of wisdom. Given my answer. Go and reconsider your course.
But, Master. Master, please.
Wait. Forgive me. I was intemperate. I allowed my emotions to cloud my judgment. Master Einarth reminded me of my duty. The decision whether or not to help you is not mine to make.
So can you teach me the shout?
No, I cannot teach it to you because I do not know it. It is called Dragonrend, but its words of power are unknown to us. We do not regret this loss. Dragonrend holds no place within the way of the voice.
If the shout is lost, then how can I defeat Alduin?
Only Parthenax, the master of our order, can answer that question, if he so chooses.
I must speak with this Parthenax, then.
You weren't ready. You still aren't ready. But, thanks to the blades, you now have questions that only Parthenax can answer.
Who is Parthenax?
He is our leader. He surpasses us all in his mastery of the way of the voice.
Why haven't I met him yet?
He lives in seclusion on the very peak of the mountain. He speaks to us only rarely, and never to outsiders. Being allowed to see him is a great privilege.
How do I get to the top of the mountain to see him?
Only those whose voice is strong can find the path. We will teach you a shout to open the way to Parthenax. Look.
Clear skies. Sky. Spring.
I will grant
summer.
My understanding of clear skies. This is your final gift from us, Dragonborn. Use it well.
Thank you. Oh, my model broke again. Yeah.
The path to Parthenax is perilous, not to be embarked upon lightly. Keep moving, stay with your goal, and you will reach the center.
Thank you, Master. Skyrim itself yields for the Thum as you clear away the fog and inclement weather.
Look! Akur!
Let's go find this Parthenax.
Look! Akur!
Oh my goodness. Whoa. Dead goat. Ice wraiths? He was right, the path is perilous. Goodbye, troll.
Look.
Oh my goodness. We've made it. Road of the World. Oh my goodness. You're the master of the Greybeards.
They see me as master. Wuth Onik, old and wise. It is true I am old. Tell me, why do you come here for long? Why do you intrude on my meditation?
I need to learn Dragonrend. Can you teach me?
Feel it in your bones. Match it if you
What? Yes, master. The Greybeards didn't want me to come at all.
Yes, they are very protective of me, Bahlan Fadon. But I do not know the Thune you seek. Krosis, it cannot be known to me. Your kind, Jor, mortals, created it as a weapon against the Dome. The dragons. Our Hadrime, our minds, cannot even comprehend its concepts.
How can I learn it?
Drem, all in good time. First, a question for you. Why do you want to learn this, Thun?
I need to stop Alduin. Because I like this world, and I'm not ready for the Kalpa to reset.
Bruza, as good a reason as any. There are many who feel as you do, although not all. Some would say that all things must end so that the next can come to pass. Perhaps this world is simply the egg of the next Kalpa, Lin Vokin. Would you stop the next world from being born?
The next world will have to take care of itself, because I'm here in this world.
Haz, a fair answer. Rofus, maybe you only balance the forces that work to quicken the end of this world. Even we who ride the currents of time cannot see past time's end. Ulcetid los traudis. Those who try to hasten the end may delay it. Those who work to delay the end may bring it closer. But you have indulged my weakness for speech long enough. Krosis, now. Will answer your question. Do you know why I live here at the peak of the Monaven, what you name throat of the world?
I've never thought about it, Master.
This is the most sacred mountain in Skyrim, Sokrovakstruma, the great mountain of the world. Here, the first mortal masters of the voice brought Alduin to battle and defeated him.
Using Dragonrend, right?
Yes and no. Fake news. related either. If he was, you would not be here today seeking to defeat him. The Nords of those days used the Dragonrend shout to cripple Alduin, but this was not enough. Ok Mulag Unslad. It was the Kel, the Elder Scroll. They used it to cast him adrift on the currents of time.
Are you saying they sent Alduin forward?
Not intentionally. Some hoped he would be gone forever, forever lost. Maye. I knew better. Time flows ever onward. One day, he would surface. Which is why I have lived here. For thousands of mortal years, I have waited. I knew where he would emerge, but not when.
How does any of this help me? Do you know where I can find Elder Scroll?
Krosis, no. I know little of what has passed below in the long years I have lived here. You are likely better informed than I.
Esbern and Arngeir might have some idea.
Trust your instincts, Dovahkiin. Your blood will show you the way. So, you have made your way here to me. No easy task for a Jor, mortal. Even for one of Dovah's source, dragon blood. What would you ask of me?
Whoa. I like him. He's cool. Oh, there he goes. I guess I'm gonna go and find an Elder Scroll. After I go and get something to eat because I'm hungry.